Welcome back to our corner on the internet. Okay, so tonight I'm reacting to a video from South Park World, and it's called Mr. Garrison Best Moments. What can I say? That teacher was something else. Like, seriously, I thought Mr. Mackey was something else. Nah. Nah, Mr. Garrison, Mrs. Garrison, Trump, whatever he likes to refer to himself as. I've watched it on and off of the years, I'm gonna be honest. But it has entertained me, so that's a bonus, right? Okay, so without further ado, I'm about to react to Mr. Garrison. Good thing it didn't make sense to try not to laugh, because I thought I'd start cracking up otherwise. Need to try it. I'll try not to laugh.
This isn't how it was supposed to happen. All my efforts the past week have paid off. And now, let's begin. Fucking them all to death!
What?
Couldn't evolution be the answer to how and not the answer to why?
Uh-oh, retard alert! Retard alert, class!
He loves using that word so much, doesn't he?
Spaghetti Monster 2, Bubblehead!
I wasn't talking about spaghetti.
Come on, you. You're gonna have to sit in the dunce chair.
Fucking hell, bruh.
Is there a problem, boys?
Yes, Mr. Garrison. I have to go now.
Oh, really, Cal? What is it this time? Another prostate tumor?
No, my little brother's been abducted by aliens. It's true. Ask Carmen. They gave him an anal probe. Mr. Garrison, seriously, I have to go. Can I please be excused from class?
I don't know, Kyle. Did you ask Mr. Hat?
I don't want to ask Mr. Hat. I'm asking you.
Oh, I think you should ask Mr. Hat.
Mr. Hat, may I please be excused from class?
Well, Kyle.
No. You hear me? You go to hell. You go to hell and you die.
Guess you'll have to take your seat, Kyle.
Damn it.
It wasn't fair. She had choreography. How could we compete with that? But now she's coming to South Park, and I know a way to make it all better. How? No, Mr. Hat. I couldn't kill Kathy Lee Gifford.
The fuck?
Okay, children, let's take our seats. We have a lot to learn today. We sure do, Mr. Hat.
Mr. Garrison is fucking
okay,
puppet,
children,
dude.
Let's start the day with a few new math problems. What is 5 times 2? Come on, children, don't be shy. Just give it your best shot. Yes, Clyde.
12?
Okay, now let's try to get an answer from someone who's not a complete retard.
Fucking hell.
Come on, don't be shy.
I think I know the answer, Mr. Garrison. Shut up, fat boy.
Hey, don't call me fat, you fucking Jew.
Eric, did you just say the F word?
Jew?
No, he's talking about fuck. You can't say fucking school, you fucking fat ass.
Kyle.
Why the fuck not?
Eric.
Dude, you just said fuck again.
Stanley.
Who?
Kenny.
What's the big deal? It doesn't hurt anybody.
Exactly.
How would you like to go see the school counselor?
How would you like to suck my balls?
That's what this car was talking about.
I'm sorry. Actually, what I said was, how would you like to suck my balls, Mr. Garrison?
And that, children, is what you need to know about the facts of life. So let's review. Tootie left in the 4th season, but Blair and Joe stayed on and got husbands, leaving the 5th and 6th season hideously stagnant. Okay, children, that's lunch. See you in 30 minutes.
Mr. Garrison, can we talk to you?
Sure.
Normally we go to Chef with our problems, but we can't this time.
Well, children, I am your teacher. I think you'll find that my advice is just as valuable as Chef's, if not more so.
All right. Mr. Garrison, have you ever had a friend who got a new girlfriend and then stopped being your friend and it pissed you off?
Oh, the old succubus syndrome.
What's a succubus?
A succubus is a woman sent from hell to suck the life out of a man.
That's it, yeah!
Yeah, there's not much you can do about a succubus. Their evil power makes man blind to love.
This is totally what's happening.
Well, you are smart, Mr. Garrison.
Yeah, I'll tell you, boys, women can kill. Poontang's expensive. That's why when it comes to chicks, I just screw them and leave them. I say, get out of my bedroom, Poontang, before you suck my life dry.
Thanks, Mr. Garrison.
Sure, kids.
I would never go to Mr. Garrison.
All right, kids, it is now my turn to teach you the theory of evolution.
Oh, God. Here we go.
Now, I, for one, think that evolution is a bunch of bullcrap, but I've been told I have to teach it anyway. It was thought of by Charles Darwin, and it goes something like this. In the beginning, we were all fish, okay, swimming around in the water. And then one day, a couple fish had a retard baby, and the retard baby was different, so it got to live.
So retard fish goes on to make more retard babies. And then one day, a retard baby fish crawled out of the ocean with its mutant fish hands, and it had butt sex with a squirrel or something.
What the fuck? Fits.
Retard frog squirrel. And then that had a retard baby, which was a monkey fish frog. And then this monkey fish frog had butt sex with that monkey. That monkey had a mutant retard baby and screwed another monkey, and that made you.
Another monkey made you.
So there you go. You're the retarded offspring of five monkeys having butt sex with a fish squirrel. Congratulations. Everyone sit down okay. And shut the fuck up. God damn it. Stupid ass man. They're all the same.
Oh God, here we go.
I wonder what the inspiration for Mr. Garrison was.
All men care about is sex. I spent 2 hours getting ready for that stupid date. And when the bastard checks out my body, he just says, hey, did you used to be a guy or something? I'm a woman now, so what's it matter? Okay, children, who can tell me what a condom is?
He's not.
Yes, Jenny.
This fool's not. He's not. He's really not about to show so kindergarten kids what condoms are. Jesus Christ.
Why is the word endangered?
That's a condor, Jenny. Condor. Condoms are what we use to stop the spread of STDs. Yes, Fillmore.
Can we do finger paints?
No, we can't do finger paints. You kids want to get herpes, huh? How about a nice bucket of AIDS? Sound good? Now pay attention,
stop, Mr. Garrison,
right?
You're...
And it's as simple as that. Any questions?
Uh-oh, this isn't good.
Did I say something to you, sugar tits?
No, ma'am.
You boys make me sick. You're well on your way to being men who only think with their penises. I'm assigning all of you weekend homework. You are going to read Hemingway's book, The Old Man and the Sea.
Have you lost your mind? Dude, we can't read an entire book in one weekend.
Oh, that's too bad, dude. Maybe if you boys could keep your penises in your pants once in a while, you'd get more done.
But teacher, my penis never slips out of my pants, except sometimes when I'm wearing pajamas.
If you do not have an essay written on Monday, then you will fail. Is that clear?
This is just something else.
Support is growing for a Colorado man who claims the way to deal with illegal immigrants is to fuck them all to death. We go live to Minnesota. Tom, the political activist, is going around the country to get support for his agenda. Mr. Garrison, you believe the immigration problem is easy to solve.
Yes, fuck them all to death. Let's make this country great again.
And when you say fuck them all to death, what are you actually suggesting be done?
I'm suggesting we round them all up, pull down their pants, and fuck them until their spirits leave their bodies.
What the fuck?
USA!
This is Mr. Garrison for ya!
One of them to death, we build a big wall, and if anyone comes over the wall, we fuck them to death too! And then we fuck to death all
the... Dan, we're getting word that a wall has already been built. Is that right? Yes? Yeah, CNN is confirming that Canada has built a wall to keep us out. What do you mean they built a wall? They can't build a fucking wall. Oh, fuck them to death. They can all rot in hell. Who needs men anyway? They're goddamn arrogant, self-centered assholes is what they are.
Are you okay, hon?
I just hate men is all. It's like all they care about is how hot you look.
Yeah, I've never
he used to be a guy. What are you talking about?
That's why I work out here. Since it's women only, we don't get oogled at or feel self-conscious.
Tell me about it. I can't even stretch at a normal gym without some guy trying to stare down my badge.
The political world is watching, Bannon. We need to make sure the president-elect has a smooth transition.
All indications are that his transition is going to be fine. We're just doing some finishing touches, but everything went well. You can see him now if you like.
I'll go.
Well,
Garrison, I cannot with Mr. Garrison.
Honestly, you look 20 years younger.
They really worked on my stank face. Look, whenever I don't know what people are talking about, I can just do this. Like, look. This is my stank face. It's like I'm not listening to you, see? They did a really good job in my stank lips.
It's an amazing transition.
Now I feel ready to take care of business and do what really matters. In just a minute, I'm going to do the UV rays a bit longer.
I can't with Garrison. You're not serious.
scissor me timbers. Okay, children, now I want to review the different sexual positions. Who can tell me which sexual positions we...
No.
Missionary position?
Missionary, doggy style, reverse cowgirl.
Right, true. What else?
Doggy?
That's right, doggy style. Oh, we went over. Mm-hmm.
This is something that that kindergarten kids should not be knowing.
Driver position, good, Quay. Yes, good, Flory. Remember the filthy Sanchez.
Hot Carl?
Yes, you can...
How did he become a teacher?
Sure.
Who did he suck off to get a teacher job?
Hi, Tracy.
Hi, Janet.
Looking hot, Linda. Want to go somewhere and scissor later on?
Huh?
Hmm?
Hey, Patty.
What's up, Janet?
Ooh, stop giving me that look. Scissoring me with your eyes.
Hey, Janet, why don't you pick up on your own girl?
That should have got to hurt.
Okay, children, I know that today is the last day of school, and that the last day of school involves pranks, but this is going too far. Now, what have you done with Mr. Hat? Children, I want Mr. Hat back right now. The prank is over.
Calm down, get another puppet, dude.
You think I can't get along without Mr. Hat, don't you? You think I can't live without him? Well, I can. He's just a puppet. I don't need him. You see? Watch. Mr. Hat! Hello?
Hello, is Mr. Hat there?
Is this some kind of joke?
Yes.
You go to hell! You go to hell and you die! I'm gonna find out who you are!
I don't think you can.
God damn it! Gentlemen, imagine being able to travel safely at incredibly fast speeds and not having to go to the stupid fart-face airports. That sounds incredible, Mr. Garrison. It is incredible, Mr. Hat. And what makes it possible is its patented gyroscope design. Gentlemen, I give you it.
Ooh, nice.
Sleek. It gets over 300 miles to the gallon and is safely capable of speeds of over 200 miles per hour.
Wow.
Whoa.
This'll change everything.
We're going to have to rethink cities. Now, it is easily operated using four flexi-grip handles. Two of them are on each side. Left side for throttle, right side for steering. The third
foot. Ah, that was disgusting. It was funny too.
Switches can be operated with the mouth. As such, put the four together and we're ready to go. Oh my god!
But the way it works.
Look
at
all, bruh.
Hey, it's
still
to go through at the airports.
True.
Yep. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Damn it. Standing Kyle's egg is still doing fine. Assholes are screwing up my whole plane. Yes, what? What the hell is this?
I broke the egg.
You broke your egg? But you're partnered with a girl.
I tried to cover it up. Tried to put it back together with modeling glue. Tried to seal it with a soldering gun, but I give up. I can't hide it. I broke the egg.
Just get a new one.
Did you tell anyone else about this?
No.
Did you tell your egg partner, Heidi?
No, that's why I'm here. I think you should still give Heidi an A on the project. You see, I broke the egg, not her. And so, I should get an F, she should get an A. Which means that together, the grade should average out to a C- for both of us.
I can't do that, Eric!
Damn it! I knew you'd say that! You always have it out for me!
You have to get an A, Eric. Here, I'll sign this new egg for you, and we'll pretend this never happened, all right? Just put on the old hair, color in the same eyes. There we go, good as new. Now go enjoy the rest of your recess.
Mr. Garrison, you've never been this cool to me before.
Okay, well, you're welcome, Eric. Now, just run along.
Why are you doing this?
Because I'm a nice teacher, all right?
Nah, hidden agenda, what do you want clearly.
From me? Nothing! It's all okay! Just take your damn egg!
No.
Aaron, you've never been anything but a problem for me. You're taking that egg, and if you break it again, I'll break both your legs and burn down your house, do you hear me? Get out of my veins! This scientific study isn't turning out the way I planned. Looks like I'm gonna have to intervene.
Playing with
it's done. It's done. What can I say? Mr. Garrison is one weird, fucked up character. Gosh. Seriously. But it's entertaining though. This video is alright. Didn't make me laugh out loud the whole time, but it was alright. Like, I didn't hate it. But I didn't love it neither, it's just like in between, you know? Maybe it's because I'm watching it, and maybe because I'm filming this in the afternoon. Or I'm stone cold sober. I don't know. I don't know which one it is. Actually, I know what it is. What's missing is Mr. Slave. If Mr. Slave was in the video, that it would be more funnier. You gotta check out Mr. Slave video if they have one. I don't know. It's just a thought. In terms of I've got time. Okay, so that's it from me. Like, subscribe if you want. I post if whenever I feel like it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.